I plan to teach most of the lectures in this course, but I've also asked some special guests if they could record a few videos for us. They are experts in their fields and can offer unique insights. I'd like to introduce those guests to you now so you can get an idea of what exciting things lie ahead. First up is Alex Fred-Ojala. He is the AI and blockchain director in the Learn to Launch program at the University of California, Berkeley. Learn to Launch is UC Berkeley's innovation and entrepreneurship program that helps students and founders launch their business ideas. He also co-founded the Data Lab and is the technical program manager for the Blockchain Accelerator at the Sudarcha Center for Entrepreneurship and Technology at UC Berkeley. Finally, he co-founded Predli, which helps Fortune 500 companies leverage artificial intelligence in their businesses. He's taught machine learning plenty of times and will be going over the history of machine learning, providing some insights into the ethical concerns of AI, and giving us an introduction to neural networks. Next, we have Tomas Edso. He is a senior principal design engineer at ARM. He's been working with digital signal processing and designing microcontrollers for over 20 years, so he has a lot of experience in the embedded world. He'll be talking about how advances in processor technology is making AI and machine learning more efficient in hardware. Also from ARM, we'll be hearing from Felix Johnny, who works on the CMSys NN library, which is ARM's neural network software framework. Felix has a lot of experience writing firmware and working with digital signal processing. He'll give us some insights into how software machine learning frameworks, like CMSys NN, can speed up development time as well as offer efficiency gains in microcontrollers. Finally, we have Daniel Situnayake, who will be giving us a demonstration of how embedded machine learning can be applied in an industrial setting. He leads TinyML research and development at Edge Impulse, previously worked on TensorFlow Lite at Google, and was the CEO of Tiny Farms. Oh, and he co-authored the TinyML book, so he knows a thing or two about embedded machine learning. This is me. I now run my own freelance and consulting business where I make courses and help companies create technical content. Before, I worked at SparkFun, first as an engineer and then as a content creator to teach electronics, programming, and make fun things like this Badger Hack badge. I got my master's degree in 2011, and for my thesis, I studied ways to make hidden Markov models more efficient by parallelizing the algorithms in graphics cards. The idea was to ultimately use these Markov models to classify wireless signals. I didn't know it at the time, but this was basically machine learning. Over the past few years, I've been studying machine learning, especially as it relates to embedded systems. Along the way, I've created a few fun projects, and I'll share stories about them as we go along in the class. I hope that they inspire you to create something with embedded machine learning, whether it's just for fun or solving world problems. Let's get started.